And games for a little less than 2 weeks, resuming practices on September 2nd. This according to Knox County School spokesperson Carly Harrington. That includes a game scheduled for tomorrow at Walker Valley and a home game next week against Halls. A reason was not given for the cancellation. This is the second Knox County school to cancel games this week, the other one being Bearden.